today I'm really excited to share with you that I am going with my sisters to the home that my grandfather had built and my grandmother, my mother and my uncle lived in. When my mother and my uncle got married, they got a piece of the land below my grandparents' house, the house that they grew up on the edge of Lake Pupuki. Now this home is a beautiful home and was barged up to Matakana, and it, I believe, has been a bed and breakfast over the years. And I'm not too sure if it's a bed and breakfast now, but my younger sister went up and met the new owners some time ago, and we've been invited up to have a little tour around Hurstmere House. I think that is what they've named it, because it was on Hurstmere Road in Takapuna. I loved the house so much that I built our house on the design of Hurstmere House.
If you ever look at our home, that little window there, that is covered by the fuchsia, but it is the same as the window on my grandparents' house. We couldn't have a round window because of the flashings. And if you ever look at the front door, it's the same archway.
I'm going to show you a photo of the original. This is my late mother's album. Okay, so here is the original house in Takapuna. And there's another little one. And this is later on in its life. Beautiful home. House was moved in 1995 to a property in Matakana. This is Brown Gables, another house that my great-grandfather built just down the roads from where my grandfather was. And another one built by my great-grandfather, also just down the road, next to Brown Gables. My late mum and my dad and my grandfather in front of the house when my mum got married to my father. This is the house when it was built for my grandparents. This was moving day, November 1994, and it was transported to Paratai Drive in Orake in Auckland. Here we go, we're off to Hurstmere House. Original around here, in the grandparents' bedroom it was. This is the Matakana little township. Down on the river, we're just trying to find somewhere for my sisters and I to go and have some lunch. Isn't it pretty down here though? On a lovely summer's day, I mean, gosh, it's gorgeous. It's
seagulls seem to be happy.
So we're at the Americana Market Kitchen and it's very, very busy, so a little bit noisy. Frith had the brunch salad. Rachel's got the beef burger, gourmet beef burger. Nicola's got the fish and chips. And I've got the avo with Welsh rarebit, which Frith googled and said it's like cheesy, toasty, yummy sort of stuff. And it all looks absolutely beautiful. Really yum. At Cunny's suggestion, we're going to go to the Wintergardens, which is really lovely.
Argentine trumpet vine. It's nice that it's actually, wow, name. But here are some pitcher plants. These are the ones I remember seeing when I was a kid. Look at them, they're all flowering. So these are the insect eating plants. Look at the flower. Look at them. I remember them in the... in the glass houses. Look at them. See down one of them. Or maybe you can see down that one. Thank you. Johnny back at the Parnell Rose Gardens, he bought me a lovely skirt and top at the markets there, which was really lovely. Nice surprise. Purple wreath sandpaper vine. I think they've done a really good job here. I think...
You'd like to think they've done good.
Yeah, I think they've done a really lovely job. Poppies are gorgeous. And the ablutions up there. I think that was worth it.